I tried to ask my dad many times, oh dad, I wanna get a Caprice and make it convertible with hydraulics and with all those kind of stuff for low riders. He said, do great at your school and I'm gonna get you a Mercedes. I said, fuck nah, I don't want a Mercedes, just give me a low rider, bro. Oh, lowrider scene here in Saudi Arabia is not that big, unfortunately. There is a reason for that, and the reason is it's not allowed to drive. Oh yeah, man. I haven't seen my baby for a couple years. I haven't run it. Haven't done nothing. Let's see what we got right here. That's my baby right here. Let's see if it's gonna run quickly or we need to do a bunch of shit. Clean, same how I left you, baby. I just came back from Cali, bro. From LA. The best place for low riding.
What were you doing out there?
Oh, I have been studying, learning about low riding, doing some convertible cars. Was a dope trip. Believe it or not. I want to get the low rider scene here like bigger and bigger. I want everyone who got a Caprice or a Caddy, make it a low low. Let's run it, baby. That's my baby right here. If you have hydros, the traffic police gonna pull you over, they gonna tow your car, and it's gonna go to the jail or the yard for a couple weeks. If they wrote on the report it got hydros, they gonna take the hydros from you, and they gonna ask you to take it off inside the yard, so they take it, and then you can take your car and leave the yard. Bro, this thing is love, passion, or it's crazy. I don't know what to say, but there is no car same as lowriders. Even if you are on the light, on traffic light, and a Ferrari or a Lamborghini next to you, people are gonna look to you, not for the other car, not for the luxury, not for the sport car, not for nothing, bro. Lowrider forever. If the police caught you, he can call the traffic police and ask him, oh, come, there is a car, it's suspicious, and we wanna pick it up, but it's not our job, it's your job. Come to see what's going on. And that's how it works here. Especially if they found with you anything that not allowed, as drugs, I would say, or whatever, they're gonna get you as quickly as it's possible. Here is very strict, bro. Actually, yeah, I had airbags on the car before I bought my hydros. But since I got my hydros, I haven't put them yet because I went to Cali, as we said. But I got pulled over and my car got pulled to the station for 3 days. And I paid like $1,000 ticket. But then I could get it because on the report they didn't say hydros. They just said the car is way low and that's not allowed to drive. In addition, 3 days in the jail. But that's okay. That's how we do low rider here. Right now in Saudi Arabia, it's improving in totally. We have like a vision, it calls 2030. That vision is improving everything inside Saudi Arabia, either for the government, for workers, for communities like skateboarders, like lowriders, like dancers, whatever community out there. And I'm gonna bring it from that door, you know? I'm gonna make that happen. If they don't wanna make it happen, I'm gonna make it happen one day. This is mashallah, tabarakallah. It's like you, we are asking about God's, he wanted that for me, you know? That's why we write mashallah. So when we drive, people say mashallah. So it takes off the eye. I forgot what they call it.
Evil eye.
Yeah, the evil eye. That's why it's there. It's an 87 Chevy Caprice, two doors. I swapped the rear end and the front end or front clip to 84. So it becomes similar to the Impalas with the separate lights. While I was in California, I worked at Ragtop Barney's shop. I used to do convertibles. I have done probably like 10 cars or something like that. Many of them were Cadillac, two doors. I haven't got a chance to do a Caprice, but I'm gonna do it soon, inshallah. And I did a Monte Carlo, was a T-top, and we made it a convertible. That car was solid. One of the solid car I have seen, like for swapping, for conversion. I'm happy, I'm glad that I got that experience all the way from California, bringing it to here. I'm gonna open a shop one day for sure for low riders, but I'm gonna do a couple more things to make it fun at the shop and take it as challenges for me, you know. And that's the next project I'm gonna do.